Because I started YMCA swimming lessons, I then fell in love with swimming and wanted to do the YMCA swim team. And now my dream is to swim in college.